Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be showing you a super fun Halloween and fall decor haul. Last time I showed you a haul with fall items. A lot of it was mostly like fall flowers and florals and some decorations, pumpkins and things like that. Today I'm going to be showing you more of like decor, signs, and cute little items that I found. So first thing I'm going to show you is this cute little sign here. It just stands up and it says trick or treat with the cute little pumpkin, and it has a little raffia bow, and this would be super cute. I'm going to put this inside of a tier tray for Halloween. The next item is this super cool tea light haunted Halloween house, and you can either put a real tea light in there or a fake tea light in there, but when you turn the lights off and it's dark, it'll like all glow, it'll light up. So that's really cool. I also found this cute little guy with the cat sitting on top of the pumpkin and his little tail, swirly tail, and it's the same thing, has a little space for you to put the tea light in there. So I thought these were super cool and I loved them, so I picked up both of those. The next thing, glittery tea light candles. It says you get 120 hours and it actually comes with the tea light candle. And this is the kind of tea light candle I was talking about that you can put inside of here if you wanted to. But yeah, it takes those kind of candles. And so you could put this in here and then put it on and it's supposed to glow up in the dark. So I got a pumpkin one, and I also found this cute little green ghost. They are plastic and I thought these would be super cute. Again, I'm going to put them inside of a tier tray. The next item I'm going to show you are these. So this is the same idea as this one over here. This one says home sweet haunted home. And it has a cute little spider, and the haunted house is all lit up, which is super cool. And so I just plan on sitting these maybe on our mantle, or maybe see how it looks inside of our tier tray as well. I don't know which one I'm going to use for the tier tray. I also found this one, and it says welcome my pretties, and it has the witch hat with the gold glitter here and the spider webs, and my pretties is also in gold. So I thought these were super cool, and yeah, I really loved those. So I picked up all three of those. Those are the only three that I saw. I'm not sure if there was any more. Next thing I found were these super cool trees, and these are Halloween trees. I did buy four of these trees just because I want two trees, and so I'm going to do the same thing for the other tree. I'm going to take some branches off of here and put the branches onto here to make it a little bit more full. So I did find they had quite a bit of these, and so yeah, I picked up four of those. Next things are some fall decor that I found. So I've been looking for these really cool, because I saw them on the Dollar Tree website, but I hadn't found them in my store. So I picked up three of these, and they had the home sign, thankful with the sunflowers, and they also had the gather with the leaves in the back. So yeah, I saw these in the Dollar Tree website and I hadn't found them in my store, so I finally found them. I just thought these were so cool, and again, you can stand them up on something, you can set them on a table, you can have them as a centerpiece to a fall table. You can really do anything with those, so I thought that was a really good pickup. The next thing I found is this sign, and it kind of looks like a chalkboard sign, and it has the metal leaf, but this looks like a chalkboard sign, but it's not like you can't erase anything. But I thought it was so pretty because it has the sunflowers, and I liked the pumpkins, And I haven't really seen a sign like this, so I thought it was really cool. And they had a couple of different styles, but I thought this one was the prettiest one. So I picked up this one. This one says thankful and blessed. And it has that pretty burnt orange reddish truck with the pumpkins on the back and the bucket of apples and the corn. I really liked the buffalo check on this one. And yeah, I'm gonna planning on putting this up on a shelf. And this is probably another one of my favorites. And this one says, every year I fall for pumpkins, bonfires, s'mores, autumn leaves, apples, and you. So I thought this was so cute. Has the apples there and the fall leaves. This one, it says happy fall, and it has the brown glitter and the 3D bird. So I thought this was so cute, and I liked how it had the wood grain in the back and the brown glitter and the sunflowers. This one, and it says hello autumn, and it has the sunflowers and the brown glitter. You guys, I love collecting all these signs, because I just can't choose when I get to the Dollar Tree which one that I want to get. So I just get all the ones that I like. Again, because they're all a dollar, and if I want to change them up or change them out throughout the season, I could just switch the signs and they only cost a dollar. It says welcome inside of the pumpkin, and it has the black glitter. And I liked how it has the white wood in the back and this green pumpkin here that you don't often see. So yeah, I just liked the color of that green pumpkin there and all the burnt oranges and yellows along with the white wood in the background. Next thing I found was this really cool trick-or-treat sign. This one's black and orange, and it does have, it has glitter on the cat and on the wording here. And so I thought this was really cool. It kind of looks like a tag in a way, like a kind of like a big gift tag or something like that. And I really like this one, so I picked up this one. I also found this one, and this one I am going to take apart and use individually. I'm not really going to use it because it like hangs. Hangs from a piece of ribbon. So this one has a witch hat with the cool bat and the orange glitter. It says welcome my pretties. So I'm going to take them apart, take them off of the back, take this ribbon off, and I'm just gonna kind of sit them on a table that we decorate in the front. You can always take apart this hat off of here and set it on to your tray as well. Next thing are, I found these LED light sets, these ghosts. So I'm going to string these along one of my trees. So these are really cute. They have the really cute bats in there with the little, their faces are so adorable. So I really liked those. The next thing I found was this really cool welcome sign, and it has the potion jars. And the wording is glittery, and the cute little pumpkin face is glittery, and the border's glittery. I plan on maybe hanging this up somewhere, or again, setting it on one of our tables that we decorate. And look at the cute little spider here with the web. I just thought this was so adorable and cute. I really liked it, and I like the colors in here, the purples and the whites with the black. And it kind of has a little bit of blue in there. Another Halloween sign that I did find was this one, and it says spooky. And so yeah, I just thought this was really cool as well. I plan on setting this up somewhere, probably on, again, on one of our tables. And this I plan on putting in our entryway. This one says welcome, and it has the spider webs here, and it kind of looks like wood. Black wood, and it has the spider webs and the sparkly words. This is the, like a pop-up 3D kind of like a pumpkin, so it's not like flat on here. And I like the way it glitters, and I like the cute little pumpkin 3D effect of the pumpkin. Okay, I'm going to switch on over for now to some Thanksgiving or fall themes. I found this little cute little glittery sign. This one says welcome friends with the sunflower and the raffia bow, and it has a wooden stand where you can sit it somewhere, and I am probably going to put it on our mantle somewhere. Next thing I'm going to show you is this sign, and this one says live simply and be grateful. And this is, there's no glitter on here. This kind of looks like burlap, but it's not. It's just all flat. But this bow is kind of like a 3D effect here on the pumpkin. And I just liked the wording of this sign, and I thought it was really pretty with the sunflowers again. And it's more neutral colors. Next thing is this cute little mason jar, and got a K for Crystal. And this one has like a metal top on the mason jar, and it comes with this really pretty black and white gingham bow. And yeah, this is flat. I like how it looks like wood in a way. And yeah, I thought this was so pretty. And I probably am gonna put this up somewhere in my kitchen for the fall time. Next things are these cute little, I don't know what these are. They're just kind of, you can just set them up maybe on a shelf, on a table, anywhere you'd like. And so you could probably even hang them, it looks like. Yeah, you can hang them and maybe put a little nail or like a command strip hook and hang them. But I plan on probably sitting these somewhere in the kitchen or on one of our tables for fall. And this one says, I love fall most of all. And then I found this one that says, hello, October. This one has the orange and white checkers on the top with the pretty little pumpkins. And then this one is more of like a army green, kind of looks like wood grain. And this one has the fall leaves. These are so pretty. I also found this one that says harvest wishes with the cute little truck. With the flowers and the pumpkins on the back. This one has more of like a wood look to it, and the cute little truck. Little license plate says fall. So that one's so cute. And then I found this one that says pumpkin spice and everything nice with the pumpkin and then the little cinnamon stick spices there. This one has a brown, black, and orange checkered. Next sign I'm gonna show you is this pretty sign. So it says sunflowers, hay rides, and pumpkins. And this one comes on a burlap ribbon. But again, with this one, I'm going to take it off of here. Probably set the signs up on our table or our mantle, our fireplace. On top of our fireplace with some really pretty fall flowers. So yeah, I thought this was really pretty. I plan on taking it apart and using it that way. The next sign is kind of the same thing. This one has the truck with the pumpkins on the back, and this one says harvest blessings. So again, I'm planning on taking these off of this ribbon and using it for the truck. I really like the truck, so I plan on maybe sitting the truck somewhere. I'm not quite sure. This is probably one of my favorite signs that I have found for Halloween so far. This one says Happy Halloween, and this is metal, like a metal plastic, and it has a cute sparkle, and this hat says Trick or Treat. And so yeah, I really loved this one, and I thought this was so cute, like in the back of a truck, hanging out, all three of these guys together. And so yeah, I thought this was really sweet. This one's so cute. It has a cute little candy corn with black glitter. And the pumpkin is a 3D effect pumpkin on here. It's like a pop-up, so it's not flat. And this one has the ribbon where you can hang it from the jute twine. Next sign is similar to the one I just showed you, and this one says Happy Haunting with a cute little ghost. And this one as well is a pop-up, the orange glitter with the cute ghost. So cute. This one has the moon with the bats, and it says Happy Halloween. This one I might keep like this on the ribbon and maybe like hang it somewhere. I'm not really sure where I'm gonna put this, but I'm probably gonna keep it on the string because I really like the sign how it is. This one, and this one says thankful and blessed, and it has the white glitter and the metal leaf here, the bow and the jute twine so you can hang it up. The sparkle and the glitter effect that it has to the pumpkin and the wording, so pretty. This one's similar to the other one that I showed you. This one says Hello Autumn, and it has the 3D bow here with the sunflowers. So I loved that one. Next, I'm gonna show you decorative mesh from Crafter Square. So I plan on making a wreath, so I picked up this one. This one is gold, it has the gold leaves. I found this one with the brown specks. I found this army green one with the white specks. I also got this orange one with the white specks. I got the yellow one with the orange specks. This one is similar to this one. They both are the same except for this one is white and this one's yellow. So yeah, I got the white gold leaf one. I also found the white gold leaf one in this kind of gold. This is more of like an orange gold and this one's more of like a true gold. So I got that leaf one. And then I also found it in this yellowy kind of fabric with the polka dots. I do plan on making a fall wreath. The next one I'm going to show you is this one. And this one says, Happy harvest, thankful, all are welcome, gathered together, fall greetings and blessings. And it has glitter on it. The part that has the glitter is the blessings and the thankful. I really liked the white pumpkin and the colors, the muted orange to this sign. So that it was really pretty, and it also has the sunflowers. I also got a couple of more that are the same style. This one says autumn, apple picking, hay rides, crisp air, crunch leaves, give thanks. And the only part on here that is glitter is the crisp air. I really like the pretty green. It's like a blue green. So I really like that. And then the last one that's similar to that style is this one. And this one says hay rides, apple picking, bonfires, raking leaves, corn maze, and pumpkin patch. And all of these are gold glitter. It has the gold glitter on here. The next fall sign that I have is this one, and it says Farm Fresh Fall with the red truck and all the cute little pumpkins on the back. And the lettering on here is brown glitter. So I really loved that. And then this sign says pumpkin is the spice of life. And it has those pretty bluish green pumpkins on here. And I like the wood grain. So I thought that was really cute. It does have gold glitter on all of the lettering on here. And the gold glitter is only on the lettering and not anywhere else on here. Really liked this one, and I liked the wood grain effect, and I thought it was really pretty. I hadn't seen anything like that. Okay, the next thing that I found, this cute little book. It says Mickey's Halloween Mystery, and this is more of like a Halloween book. I usually make my kids a Halloween basket full of like Halloween goodies before they go trick-or-treating, and I've been doing that since they were really little. So I plan on putting this one in one of their baskets, and it's just a cute little book. If you guys know me, you know that I love, 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 love stickers, and that's my favorite thing to get from the Dollar Tree. So I did find a bunch of Halloween and fall stickers. So the first one I found are these cute little pumpkins. These are cheetah print pumpkins with that really pretty bluish, green colored pumpkins, and I really liked how it had the cheetah print. You guys, I picked up all of the stickers that I found that they had because I just loved them all and I couldn't choose which ones I wanted to get, so I just bought them all. Next one I found are these. You guys, this is probably my favorite one. Favorite one. It's just so pretty with the sunflowers and the truck with all the cute pumpkins and the mail, the cute envelope with all the leaves. And look how adorable this cute little deer is with the scarf on. You guys, so cute. Cute little mug here with the little, what is that, a little bear or cat? And the pumpkin pie with the whipped cream. This is just so adorable. I picked up two of those. The next sticker pack that I found are these cute little gnomies. And this one says grateful and very thankful. And then it says thankful on the bottom with all the cute little gnomes. This one looks like he has a Starbucks cup. And look at him with his little mug of hot cocoa and cookies. This is just so cute, you guys. I just love this one. This is my second favorite one. I just think all the cute little gnomes are so adorable. And again, I picked up two of those. The next stickers I found were these with the ravens. And these are more of like a metallic finish. And these are a 3D. All of these other stickers are a 3D pop-up sticker. These ones are not. Just more of like a flat sticker and kind of like the puffy stickers that I've picked up before in my previous haul. And so yeah, it's just metallic and very beautiful. And it kind of ties in Halloween with the fall. You can see the fall leaves there, the fall leaves. This one looks more of with the bats. This one looks more of like a Halloween one with the skulls. But it does have like leaves. And so yeah, I just loved that one. The other one I found like that, that's a puffy sticker, are these ones. And this one's a Hocus Pocus. And this one says Hocus Pocus, Boo, Spooky Fright, Eek, Spirit, Happy Halloween, with the crystal ball, spider webs. This is just so cool. Look at those crystals right there. So yeah, and the cauldron, the moon. It just has everything on here that's Halloween related. The black. It just has all things Halloween related. It even has a black widow. It's just so cool. The next one are these ones. And this one's the same thing. It's like a puffy flat sticker. And this one has pumpkin pie, a fall candle, with the cute little mug. This one says, the only thing getting lit this weekend are my scented candles. That's so cute. With the little Cinnabons there. So adorable. Some of these are 3D and some of them are not. So these ones are pink and orange pumpkins with the cute little ghost and the bat and the black widow and the stars. This one's so cool because I really haven't seen any hot pink tied into any of the Halloween decor, but I really liked it in the sticker pack. So I did pick up two of those. And these ones are Halloween stickers, and some of these are flat, and some of these are 3D as well. So some of them are like a pop-up, and some of them are just a flat sticker. So this one says, Happy Halloween. Ooh, Happy Haunting. I love being witchy. And so I really liked that one. I picked up two of those. The next ones are not stickers. They are rub-on transfers. So the first rub-on transfer I have is this one. And this one's really cool with the haunted house, the spiders, the skulls, all the Black Widows. This is so cool, you guys. So cool. I actually want to try to find one of these to put something in there for Halloween. So I'm going to be on the lookout for one of these glass. I don't know what they're called. You could put stuff in it. You can lift up the top. It's kind of like what's in Beauty and the Beast with the red rose. But I want to put like something spooky in there for Halloween. So I did pick up two of those on transfer packs. I probably wanted to use these like what you see here with the, they made out of a picture frame, they made a picture. And so I'm hoping I could find a really cool, maybe black picture frame so I can make something cool out of these stickers inside the picture frame. The next rub-on transfer are these ones. And these ones are really cool because these are all black and orange. And it has the snakes with the owls, the spooky owls, and the cute little ghosts and the bats. It says, hooray for Halloween. And I picked up two of those. And you guys, you can use these for anything. You can put them on journals. You can, you know, put them on stuff. Like this shows a pencil case, and you can put this on pencil case, on gift boxes. You can make, this is what I plan to do with it. Put it in a picture frame and maybe make a cute, a spooky picture out of it. So I did pick up two of those. The next rub-on transfer pack are these ones. And I just loved this one with the tombstone and the cool looking bats, the cauldron with the cat. Look at that haunted house and the three evil pumpkins. That's just so cool. So I loved it so much, I picked up three of those. So that's it for my stickers. I picked up these because I plan on making hair bows for my girls for the fall time and Thanksgiving time. So I just plan on using these as one of the fabric. I'm also going to use some glittery fabric on top of these. And I really like the proportion that they give you. They don't give you too much because usually you don't need too much when you're making a bow. So I just need to make maybe like one big bow for each of my girls. So the most I'll make is two bows. And then I'll use some glittery fabric that I picked up from Joann's to go along with these. This one I'll probably do like a yellow gold glitter with this one. This one I'll probably do like a brown glitter for, look at how cute these little scarecrows are. And then this one I'm thinking about maybe doing like a sage green color, sparkly fabric. And then this one orange, I'm probably gonna do an orange sparkly fabric for this bow. So I'm going to make two big bows out of each of these fabrics for my girls. For the fall time, I'm going to show you a little bit of extra bonuses. So I found these really cool Ioni liquid lipsticks, and I like the packaging. I haven't tried or seen any of their lipsticks that they have. I don't really like liquid lipsticks. I'm more of a lip gloss girl and a lip liner girl, but I thought I would give these a try. I thought they were really pretty, and so yeah, if not, I can give them to my daughter, my older daughter. She might like these. So I thought this was a really pretty pink color. I picked up two of those. I found this volumizing black mascara, so I thought I would give this a try. I just think this packaging is so cute, you guys. So cute. And then this one is also, oh no, this one's not mascara. This one is brow gel, and so it's like a tinted brown brow gel. This one is a red liquid lipstick. This one has the cute strawberries, so this one's really cute. This is a really bright red. I love wearing red lipstick, so I'm hoping I'll like that. I also found this mascara, and this one says Dramatic Black, and it has a cute little sprinkles on here. So I'm gonna give this a try. Hopefully I'll like it. I also found this one. This one is liquid eyeliner and it has a cute orange packaging. And this one is black. And I also found this one. This one is the cherry packaging and it has more of like iridescent pink. And this one is lip gloss. This one's not liquid lipstick, but it's lip gloss. And I did pick up two of the brow gels. They're both the same color. They're both the dark brown. And so yeah, I picked up those. The last thing I'm gonna show you guys are some candles. I found these really cool and fun, fluffy candles, and they all smell really good. This one doesn't have a name on it, but they all smell really good. So I found a white one. I found a peach colored one. And they all have the really cute, adorable pom-poms on the top. I found a reddish burgundy one. And I also found this blue teal colored one. So I found all four of those and I thought those were really cute. Little mason jars. And they all smell like what they say that they smell like. They all smell so good. This one says blueberry dried lavender. This one's like a bluish purple color. And they all are the authentic tiny little mason jars. And they're glass. The next thing that I found is this one. It's coconut marshmallow. And it's a white one. And they all have the gold top. This one, it's cilantro and salted watermelon. And it's like a peachy pink color. This one is caramel maple. And it's brown and it has the gold lid. This one is basil and hemp and it's like a green, it's like a sage green color. Peach skin and mint and it's orange. The candle is orange. And then the last one that I have is my favorite, the cinnamon. The cinnamon. Actually, I think my favorite has to be this one, the watermelon. But I really love the smell of the cinnamon one. It smells really good too. All of these smell so good, and I don't think that they can, that they're really good for like a big room, maybe for like a smaller bathroom, a guest bathroom, something like that. So that's what I plan on using these for, putting them maybe in our guest bathroom or in our bathroom just for a little extra good smell. And so this one's my favorite, the cilantro and watermelon. It smells really good. So does the blueberry and dried lavender. They all smell really good. That's why I picked them all up. So that was the end of my haul, you guys. Thank you so much for watching my video. And until next time, you guys. Bye.